would never, ever, ever attempt to start this thing in this way. So I'm giving you a delightful 5-minute warning to grab that next drink, get a little more food, and we will be starting our presentation to celebrate Scott. 5 minutes, folks, 5 minutes. Tinder doesn't lie, people. Tinder doesn't lie. But Scott has always been, and always will be, a leader, a mentor, a father, a grandfather, a husband, and a friend. To me, and to the over 1,000 former Spartan band members, some of you here tonight, many around the world, and to the dozens of music educators inspired by him to take up teaching as a career, Scott is above all the high watermark when it comes to dedication to his craft, and the shining example of what it truly means to be a professional, a pro. So tonight, we look back on Scott's incredible career and what he has meant to us, and it's impossible, it's just truly impossible to capture an entire 40-year career, a high-caliber run of this type, in just an evening. But let's start by looking at just a handful of Scott moments with the Spartan Marching Band.
Martha, how do they do that?
Come on, girl, get around, I get around.
Scott, he came in second. Who did you lose to?
He got robbed.
Somebody who came in first. Very good with the math. Now, Scott has been a great deal to so many people at San Jose State. And tonight, we are honored to share a special message from one of the most revered and treasured figures in the Spartan community.
Yeah.
Folks, he couldn't be here tonight. Crazy George. Now, last fall, 300 5J5 alums joined the Spartan Marching Band on field for the Mega Band Show in Spartan Stadium. It was a wonderful and truly memorable experience for everyone who was able to take part. And after the event, Jesus Garcia, a phenomenal drummer and 5J5 alum, wrote a really fantastic post on Facebook. They captured both the experience of the event and what Scott has meant to so many of us. We would now like to share an edited version of that post. But through the voices of a number of 5J5 alums, including Saren Pearson, Paul Olivo, Charlie Iwanaga, Scott Winters, Margaret Minkus-Bergman, and Nicole McAllister. Now, due to an engagement, I'm sure many of you are familiar, long hours and hard efforts, a moment would happen. Just a little moment where you'd kind of see his eyes light up.
With Spartan Spectrum dance team, on one condition, that my dad, who at the time was a student director, allow her to change the name from Band-Aids to anything other than Band-Aids. They came up with the Spectrums. It was the 80s, you know, Spectrums. It's cool. And my dad at the time, student director, my mom describes him as an arrogant jackass. But I don't see it. He seems pretty chill.
So I just want to read their names again and thank them publicly for all this. Matt Harvey, Nicole McAllister, Saren Pearson, Paul Olivo, Charlie Iwanaga, Scott Winters, Margaret Mingus Bergman, Itza Sanchez Bertanella, Lucy Yamakawa Cox. Did I forget anyone? Joe Kelly? I didn't know. Okay. And now, I had to write something, otherwise I'd never get through these. Anyway, and I want to thank my wife, Pat, for all of her love and support of me and this crazy outdoor marching business for 45 years, including the high school time, and my daughter, Trisha, and...
Can you all hear me? I mean, not that it's a great pleasure for you, but I can't hear myself at all. 1, 2, 3. Real quick, a few of you have seen us before, and we definitely improved the attractiveness of our front line. Ms. Tina Schroeder, Spartan Spectrum, Hall of Fame. Do they have that? No, they do not. Has joined us. I threw out the mega band thing. I said, you know, you were going to want to sing some vocals with us. She said, "Oh, me." Okay, cool. So, you know, you never quite know what you're going to get.
Imagine the dancer.
She's damn good. She's damn good. So we're going to do a song, Ain't a Mountain High Enough. A little duet action, and let her do her thing, and I'll slip it over here. So we'll have a good time.
Who
Draw some names. The first prize is
a $25 gift card to La Victoria. Who wants to eat a burrito? Come on. And the winner is, you have to be present to win. You people who left are losers.
Christine Krauss.
Christine, where's Christine? Is Christine here? Somebody yell in the Headley Club. Somebody yell in the Headley Club. Christine Krauss.
Tom Ostrander.
Tom, get in here. You have won $25 to something. We don't know what it is. American Doll Girl Club, whatever that is. No, Amazon.
What's this?
This is also a $25 gift card to
Uber. Keith Walker.
Keith Walsinger. Here comes Keith. Keith Walsinger. Right there, sir. And it's you. We got another $25 for Amazon.
Larry Marks. Where are
like
you? Larry Marks, you're in this room. Maybe in the other room.
And now, a very special gift.
Oh, for Scott?
Yeah. It is your own personal Tequila Sunrise Scott Pierson endorsed starter gift.
You want to do it after? Well, this is the band's pick right now, so you want to go after it, right?
All right, here we go. $100 gift card to StubHub.
Ken, punt the jelly! Where are you?
Okay. I'll give you $2. No. Step on up. Here he comes. Oh, it's coming out of the case. Could be anything. Could be a music score, human head. We don't know. Could be anything. Here it comes.
Everybody from my quick and short term with Scott here. I have to say, come on, I want to take a picture with my peeps. That worked.
Tina.
It was a quick 2 years that I was with him.
Got it.
And where's Rick?
Happy wife.
Where's that Chris again?
Rick Wagner!
Where's Wagner?
Did you sign it?
Yes, I'm sorry.
Didn't you sign it?
Come here.
Raphael was Raphael. We're my bestest piece. We're my crazy.
Come on, brother.
Come on, everybody that marched with me the years they did. I have to say, Scott made it more than merrier, even though it was a busy week from 50 or 80. And got this piece. It's time to speak. And, I had a chance to work with Quincy Jones. So I have to tell people that the music that you learned a lot
Hello. Thank you.